Police has identified the bullet-riddled body as that of Kareem McPhee of Caye Mange, Monchy. His body was found in the driver's seat in the car at Pigeon Island at around 6 a.m. on Sunday morning. However, nearby residents say they heard the bullets ring out at approximately 2 a.m.
On Sunday, the 13th of September 2020, about 6 a.m., the body of Kareem McPhee of Caye Mange Grosilier was discovered in his vehicle along the Pigeon Island Causeway. He was subsequently pronounced dead by a medical practitioner. There was apparent gunshot wounds about the body. There has been no arrest in this matter thus far, but the police are pursuing some leads in relation to this matter.
A former schoolmate of Kareem McPhee says he was a quiet individual and his death was a surprise to her.
Well, I got the news on Facebook saying that they found his body in a remote area. Kareem, quiet, I went to school with him, but to any problems in the area, not any problems in the area of anybody, but yeah, that's the kind of person I know him to be. It was just tragic. So that's all I can say. It just came to me as a surprise. That's all I can say.
You went to school together?
Yeah, we attended primary school together. Well, not in same class, but same school.
And how old was he?
Well, the time he was 24 years when they killed him. Yeah.
Did he have any lady children, stuff like that?
No children. I wasn't really, talking with him, but like I say, he quiet. He never had any problems with me. It's just, hi, good afternoon, and that's it.
Police say that McPhee was known to lawmen.
At the time of his death, he was on bail for possession of a firearm and ammunition. That he was charged for those matters sometime in 2018.
Kareem McPhee's murder is currently under investigation. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.